comfort. But the message is clear today. We must be eager to reach out, to be reconnected with our source, to bear the fruit. And so, one of the things we do with the Lord's Prayer is to ask the people on this Sunday if they're willing to do homework. And I get a sign each week. Are you willing to do homework this week? That's the thing I said. Would you be willing to sit and find a time quietly to try to reconnect to your source? With all the distractions that exist, and maybe if you sit quietly this week, take the risk to allow Jesus to transform some of your old ways into new and wonderful ways to bear fruit. Be kind to yourself. Feel God's presence. And may the food that nourishes us today sustain us this week, so that we might truly be transformed, as that bread and wine was transformed into the very body and blood of Jesus that feeds us.